Google is not about to open source Gemini, its big, bad, OpenAI competitive AI model, anytime soon, but Google still wants you to remember that it has a long history of open source when it comes to AI development. To that end, today Google announced Gemma, new state-of-the-art open models based on the same research and technology that brought you Gemini. Developed by DeepMind and other Google teams, the model is available today with all the weights and tools to help developers begin working on it. Gemma comes in two flavors, Gemma 2B and Gemma 7B. Each comes in pre-trained and instruction-tuned variants. There are toolchains for inferences and supervised fine-tuning across all major frameworks, and the pre-trained and instruction-tuned models can run on your laptop. Gemma has been optimized for Nvidia's TPUs and Google Cloud TPUs as well. Basically, the idea here is for devs to run wild with this, fine-tune Gemma models on their own data sets. They're even offering $300 in credits for new Google Cloud users to get started, but you can also use Gemma for free in Kaggle. Quoting The Verge, while Gemini is a big closed AI model that directly competes with and is nearly as powerful as OpenAI's ChatGPT, the lightweight Gemma will likely be suitable for smaller tasks like simple chatbots or summarizations. But what these models lack in complication, they make up for in speed and cost of use. Despite their smaller size, Google claims Gemma models, quote, surpass significantly larger models on key benchmarks and are, quote, capable of running directly on a developer laptop or desktop computer. They will be available via Kaggle, Hugging Face, Nvidia's Nemo, and Google's Vertex AI, end quote.